Hey everybody, and welcome back to Halcyon 6. There was a small update, and I'm not sure what it was for, but I don't think it invalidated my save file. I'll be livid if it did. We're gonna find out who Shirley. It's loading to continue. So, when last we left our solar system, we had the Chimera sitting on our doorstep, and five other fleets approaching other locations, and nothing that we could seem to be able to do about it, because we have to kill the other fleets first, and then of course we'd have to take care of some of this stuff. But I'm not too worried about that stuff. Should I send my second fleet out? Maybe. Can't take that. Oh wait, they totally can, can't they? See, watch, we're gonna do something fun here. I could send a new fleet, which is not them there. Oh, that's right. I've gotta do some ship management first. Alright. Remove officer, remove officer, remove officer. I should arguably scrap these ships. I don't want to, because, you know, I'd feel bad. Faraday. That's Ramsey. And that is Ripley. Alright. So we have to take care of the other ships. In the meantime, I will send our second set of ships. This scroll is just not all that kind. Alright, so this is our second set with Ramsey, Faraday, and Ripley. Oh, right. Oh, no. Okay, you guys... This is my own mistake here. This is my own mistake. I keep clicking that. Where what I need is... Oh, are they both going here? I need to send the new fleet. I was expecting the fleet to be there, the one that I was expecting. But they had come out, tried to attack the Chimera, but it was invulnerable, so they went back in. Okay, so some stuff has happened that I'm trying to catalog. The distress signals are popping up over here, which is really interesting, and I'm trying to register that. Okay, so all the three Chimera's minions must be destroyed first. And so we attack. Alright. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. We get to know turn order now? Oh my goodness, we can plan. We can plan so well. Alright, let's get the protective field up first, actually. Can I? Okay, I actually have to click now. Oh my god. That's so amazing. And I've got a whole bunch of new abilities. Yeah, let's do missile disruption. Oh my god, we get to see all the stats. Ah! This is fantastic. Missiles war. Oh god, they all resisted. That's unfortunate. All right. So we're going to make them all vulnerable. Oh, that's right. It makes you target those. Oh my gosh, the resistance. Oh my gosh, we can even see their health down there getting wrecked. Okay, we're going to disrupt all the sensors. We are going to backstab you. It changes everything. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Alright. Gotta get that drone swarm preparing. This is gonna be a tough fight. Alright, so let's storm! Oh my god, that graphic is amazing! He's hurting again. Alright. This is actually like super rough. I want to increase all of our damage before I do that. But not very many of them are actually like hurt in any way, which is really sucky. Let's do it. I want to see the new animations. We've seen that animation before, actually. It's just been a really long time. Let's get the nano restoration field going. Get everybody healed up. Oh, glorious. Alright. And then we'll do the thing where we increase all of our damage. And now they get their rounds of attacking. Oh my god. Good evade. Alright, back to us. Should try and make them all vulnerable? No. Drone swarming. We're healing ourselves here. Seems to be pretty important. And then we're gonna. Oh, wait. Missile swarm. Yeah. Yep. Glorious. We got him down, which is good. I love this. This is exactly what was needed. Now, it doesn't show their pictures, which does kind of suck. You, stop being the obnoxious asshole. You can tell it's him just by the health. Oh. Oh, interesting. Seemed to speed everybody up. He resisted that. Oh my gosh, that removed all of his buffs. Alright. Uploads the virus. We need him dead. That's kind of what we need to have happen. Do we just fire at will? Sure. Oh, he's already dead. Oh, well, that was not necessary at all. Alright, we're going to disable him and try and get some heals around. That's going to be the goal. So... heal yourself. He's gonna go, which is gonna suck, but we'll deal with it. Good evade. Good evade. Backstab you. Just stun him. And then... sure, we'll just flak him. Full health, full health, full health. Psionic Storm! Because this animation is glorious. Your crew is panicked, and now we will acid bomb. Oh, it didn't actually kill him. Oh, but look at this. Okay, it just barely inserted him there. Warp your atomic structure. I like that you can see all the damage values now. It's really, really cool. Okay. Get the Chimera invulnerable to fleet with minions. Destroy these. Okay, so. You. Return home. Ouch. Ripley, why'd you lose 9 fuel? Alright, now there's this fight, which all the ships look ridiculously tiny. Alright. Let's upload the virus. Those little effects are glorious. I mean, see, look at this. This is exactly what I was talking about. They needed to get rid of that percent damage stuff that they were using. Alright, now you. Just increase all of our damage. Why don't you do that? Nice evade. Nice evade. Didn't manage to avoid it, but hey, you know, it's legit. Don't worry about it, man. Alright. You shall die first. Oh, the damage. Bridge shot. He did get a shot off, which is gonna suck. Let's just end him. Which is very nice. This guy's next. And that's just because he's... Oh, that's right. Try death from above, somebody. Let's stun you. Man, the evades are real. Might as well stasis lock you while we're stunning. I guess once they're disabled, they'll pop back in here, but otherwise they're just gonna do this, which is fine by me. The only downside is that this set of ships has slightly less heal than I'd like. Like, that's it, are those two right there. But we'll deal. Alright, if I death from above... No. See, it even says evade in my circuit, so we're guaranteed to hit. We'll do 112 to 209, because if they're vulnerable, they'll take plus 32 damage. And it won't stun, because... Yeah, so maybe we don't want to do that. 230 to 430 damage, because we're exploiting, so plus 100% damage. Oh my gosh, it tells us how much the exploit does. End him! Oh! So close. So close. Well, then we'll just end you. Beautiful. It's glorious. I love this. This is amazing. I know I'm gushing right now, but you made the combat system ridiculous. Like, legitimately ridiculous. And it is amazing. And you should feel amazing for doing so. I'm just gonna supercharge polarity. It, you know, quote-unquote taunts him to me. We'll slow him down. Look at that, so many actions in between. Alright, so heal ourselves up. Oh, that'll probably do a whole bunch of damage to him. It won't quite kill him, so we'll do it. It moves him up because we removed the exploit, but... This'll probably kill him. Oh, because it's exploiting vulnerable. We're just gonna buff damage. I want to try and get these guys close to healed. He's gonna get one go. And darn, he did hit. Alright, so this won't kill him. I misquicked. This is like almost guaranteed. Yeah, that's guaranteed to kill him pretty much. Oh well, we're mostly up. I haven't killed with a sabotage in like forever. Look at that, that's nice. Portal of the fleet's location closed. See, that's like all our notifications. So you got upgraded. You got a nice level up. So I've just basically put one in everything. Nanomeds. Having an extra heal on the ground would always be nice. That is a 10% damage increase. That doesn't really say with the improvement. 10% damage. Wait, ball lightning? When the hell did ball... Wait, when does he have ball lightning? Have I just missed this? Because that looks amazing. Yes? Oh, that's a ground attack, isn't it? This is a ground attack. It doesn't say that, but it is. Doesn't it say that? It's gotta say it here somewhere. Ground combat power, yeah. I just can't read. I guess we improve the death from above. 10%. I don't use it that much. You know, I improve this. Actually, no. We improve meds. If he is ever on the ground, he'll be more useful that way. That X is also, like, super tiny. Alright. So that's taken care of. They're returning home. Because they kind of need to. I don't know if this fleet can take that fleet. This will be a good test. What? Okay, I don't know what to say. We lost, but how can I deal with the fleet that's out there? What am I supposed to have done? We lost? Okay, one second. What happens if I hit continue? Where do we continue? Okay, we continue where we started the episode. Okay, so how am I supposed to defend this? What am I supposed to do here? Like, sure, it's under attack, but I'm invulnerable. Like, it's invulnerable. How do I defend against this? If it's invulnerable, how do I not die? Like, I need to take care of the ships, sure. Like, I understand that. I'm confused. I'm not sure. Like, I can't do this any faster. So, okay, so does that mean I need to go get crew? I don't know what the hell's going on here. Yep, okay, see, I'm at zero. Okay, so we're gonna go through this combat again. Let's knock out their sensors. Hopefully they'll miss more. Okay, two of them. So I guess we weapon disrupt everybody, or hope to. Okay, we disrupted all of them. Ouch, that really did hurt. We make them all vulnerable. This one's just resisting everything. We shield up. Taking some pretty heavy damage here. We increase all our damage. Who's getting the shot? This one's getting the shot. Nice evade. Alright. Then we drop the drone swarm. Alright. He's enraged. Let's get this nano restoration field up. Get some of that healing. That glorious, glorious healing. We need to get a stun on this guy. Mostly to avoid him healing all the debuffs off of the others. Oh, nice. Critical hit? I'm not sure what quite does that. Got some good evades going on. Some really solid evades. Let's get a psionic storm out there. Oh wow, that one's already dead. Okay, this combat went significantly better this time around. Heal itself, very good. Don't brute pause yourself, you jerk. Let's get a weapon disruption down. They're taking... Oh, he's already dead. He died from the drones. Which is good for us. Let's get a drone heal on you. between the two of these, we should be able to finish this guy off. Yeah, actually. If we knock sensors offline, it's pretty much a guarantee. Yeah, look at that damage. Alright, so we finished this combat, which is good. So I'm gonna take a moment here, after this combat has been finished, to save. The Chimera is invulnerable until we defeat its minions, destroy these three fleets, defeat the minion fleet. Alright, so we're paused. Okay, we've got notifications, that's cool. Oh, I like this, this is neat. I mean, of course, go there, because those are the ones in trouble. These are our mission. Oh, the missions are here. Cool. I kind of like them over here. This got a little cluttered over here, I feel. Like, this needs to be less... I guess as you hover over them, they become solid. Alright, so we're out of crew. 100% out of crew. Which is, of course, bad. So, okay, first off... So we've defeated one. Where's our save? Shoot. That's right, it's in the escape menu. So we're gonna save. Alright. So we can load from that. I'm just trying to figure out why we just suddenly lost. Because I shouldn't lose because this is sitting here. Because I can't attack it. Like, there's not even, like, a station of fleet here to reduce the bombardment or something. It's just, you died. I don't even care about materials. And we lose. I guess it's because all the crew are dead? Alright, there's nothing we can do about this. Maybe there isn't. Maybe there is. I'm loading this game. I'm loading where we just saved. I have an idea. So we're out of crew, except we're not. So, we scrap this ship, we get 60 crew. This is 50 crew. And this is 40 crew. So now we're at 150 crew. We're gonna send this ship out on a mission to go get crew as this returns home. Okay, we lost 17 crew. These guys are just traveling so slowly, like, I don't know. Like, when will you arrive at Legstron? I don't know. Oh, well, this is nice. Alright. I don't think I have the time to go get that one. I think I just need to actually just start evacuating things and bringing them back. Oh wow, this is gonna be an easy fight. Oh, never mind, there's two of these. This will not be an easy fight. Our last fight was super easy, so I really don't know what to expect out of this. Oh, they all resisted. That's actually really bad. Weapon disruption, please! Nice, that means that they deal less damage. Okay, except that one didn't get it. A bunch of them didn't, in fact. That is some serious damage. Alright, make them all vulnerable, then he's gonna attack. Oh, ouch, ouch, ouch. Alright, I need to stun one of those, or do I? Targeting support, let's get this started. If we survive this barrage of two, we're good. Good. will be fine. They didn't target him. Alright. So they're vulnerable. We're doing extra damage. Release the drones. Let's get this nano restoration field out here. Because we need that pretty desperately right here. Alright, one of you needs to be stunned, and it's probably you. Damn your frackin' brood pods. And then it gets to go immediately. It's like you knew. Get some crew panic going. Good, all the crews panicked. All of the crew. Alright. So, let's make you idiots all vulnerable again. So you take extra damage. Okay, now he's the only one suffering from the drones, which sucks. Okay. Let's get some healing out here. Okay, we got some weapon disruption going on. I find it interesting that I resorted from focus firing to just kind of hitting everything at once. But those abilities are just super good. Alright. So we get to exploit that, which might be enough. Let's see if we can... Okay, he's not dead, which is unfortunate, but his sensors are offline. Good evade. Alright, you're next? Screw it! Ah, darn it. Okay, brute paws itself. It died. These things could be worse. Now let's get a protective shield up here. Everybody's gonna get actions before these go. Including... That's not lethal. That's also not lethal. But it marks with engines down. That could be lethal. I'd rather just do this. Alright, that means we can end you for sure. I want to stun him and get some heals around. That's my goal. That hull breach is annoying. Alright, first heal that, because he's got a hull breach. Beautiful. Backstab's not ready yet. That is unfortunate. Means I have to delay by doing this. Just not something I particularly want to do. Also, I don't want to use this stun. I'm going to. He resisted. That's okay. I was gonna put the next heal down on him anyway. Oh, that's guaranteed to kill. I think we just take the kill. They need to come back anyway. The question is, what do we evacuate? Alright, so you return home. Reputation gained. Alright, so we can survive a little bit longer now, but you're headed to Talos, which is all the way over there. Sagittea? Are they both going to Sagittea? No. Okay, so they're there and there, was it? No, here. They have so much longer to go! That's not what I wanted to do. Alright, Crew population 75. I'm leaving you for now. We use this one so much, and it's so close. It doesn't make sense to not. Thing is, I need to be back the second that they are there. Alright, we need to finish up this. We need to do this fight. Weapon disruption! Oh, these are pictures. Except they're the wrong. Oh, they're the pictures of the commanders. I see. Good evade. Make you all vulnerable. Why are you so slow? Oh, never mind. You're already gone. I'm silly. Damn the evades, man. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. I think it's worth it. That's not even close to bad. Yeah, we don't get to exploit that, but that's okay. Oh, almost lethal. Alright, sure. Boom! Okay, I was like, you lived? What? Alright. He's gonna be the problem anyway. Well, if they keep exploiting stuff, it'll be bad. Alright, you're gonna die here. I do wish that that actually... Stun you. Oh, I forgot that did that. Stun you, because it kills you. Well, I should have just attacked it normally. Alright, let's get some healing in here. He's gonna be re-enabled here shortly, so... These heals will do just fine. The Nano Restoration Field will top everybody off. He'll become undisabled. And then he will die in horrible, horrible agony. Glorious. Glorious death. Death of Cthulhu. Alright, and evacuate the facility. Yes. We need to have crew to die here, and I hate that sounds exactly the way it sounds. That's exactly what needs to happen. The question is, how much can I get away with? How far can I go? I think I need to go here as well. Affinity bonuses. Yeah, so glove got upgraded. Got an upgrade. I think we're go- I still haven't seen a benefit. Do I want to do the cloak? Plus 15%, it's not that great. I think I want the precision shot. Alright, back to the map. Back to the map. Alright. Transfer 20 field fleet. If we survive this and I go into a second tier, I'm gonna build some fuel generation stuff. I think that's what I have to do. Alright. Transfer materials to fleet, evacuate the facility. Return home. You. They might have a chance. This is gonna be close. Whew, that was close. Alright. Oh, good thing we started evacuating facilities, because I can't possibly handle that with that fleet. Alright, so you were heading Sagitta. So let's send our fleet. We're evacuating you. I need to, just because it's so far away, I'm never gonna get there. Do I want to evacuate these? I don't know. Oh, this is... Oh, no, that is the right fleet. Okay, that is the tier 2 fleet, and I was like, wait a minute, did I make a mistake? Alright, this fleet is carrying a bunch, so you return home. Alright, we fight! Alright, what are our chances of this succeeding? 75% chance? I think it's a good chance. Beautiful! Weapon disruption. Okay, that was not nearly as successful as I had hoped, but we'll deal. Okay, you're angry. Managed to hit even with your sensors down. You guys are assholes. Let's get the shield up. Let's just get the shield up. There's a lot of damage sitting on that other side. Improve everybody's weapons, and then unleash the beast. What the? I should really look at that damage. There's no healing on that side, so we just have to survive. Oh my goodness. Get that healing up. Everybody's got a hull breach, so I'm gonna have to deal with that individually. But the nanofielder at least will at least counter that a little bit. Alright, which one of you is enraged? None of you. Okay. Honestly, you might just die. Because that's still dealing a whole bunch of damage. Look at that damage. Good evade, good evade. Alright, let's get some of the healing down. We're not doing too many hull breaches, so... yeah. Easy peasy. We'll disable him. Yeah, bowling ball, always. Oh! Hull breach exploited. Well, at least they're not hurting from the hull breach anymore. Alright, so we get some time here to heal things up. You heal yourself. You get a heal. You should probably heal yourself. And then backstab this, please. Be stunned, please. No, resisted the stun. Oh, and then it still died. Hey, that's not bad. Down 200 hit points, but sure. We got a promotion. Is it time to broadside salvo? Is it really that time? It's only a single enemy. Makes yourself vulnerable, which is just rough. It's good damage though, but like we haven't been using this, which is also really good. We just have too much other good stuff, so let's stick with ground combats. Ground combat abilities. Alright, so you need to return home. Alright, you are almost there. Oh god, another spire. Alright. We need to take care of that. All right, let's attack. I still like this as a better option than just putting this shield up. Wow, critical hit, very nice. Let's disrupt your weapons, make you deal less damage, make you all vulnerable. If I can get away with not using the drone swarm here, that would be optimal, so that I can attack the other one with the drone swarm. That would be ideal. I don't know if that's feasible, but that's what I'd like to have happen. Good evades. Okay. So the way I'm gonna do this is that. Nice. Okay, you're enraged. That's not very nice. Let's get a crew panic going. Let's see if we can do this bile bomb combo that I've been hoping to get. Okay, we got some crew panic. Which one is this? You? Let's stun you. I actually don't want him up to remove debuffs anyway. Good, 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 good. Acid bombs, baby. Good stuff. Look at all the debuffs on him. It's just glorious. Alright, let's get the nano field up. I probably should have just spot healed the paladin, but that's okay. You just died. Good riddance. No more healing for anybody here. Alright, you are enraged. I will stun you. Beautiful. Let's get some spot healing. Let's get some more weapon disruption down. He's still gonna hit somebody. That was not ideal. We can pull this off though. I'm sure of it. Almost accidentally clicked that. Heal your own full breach so it doesn't affect you. You spot heal your own whole breach again. He's not gonna be able to use an all focused attack. So instead, we'll crippling shot you, which almost killed you, and you're just gonna enrage, so I don't even care. And boom. So, even though we lost a couple times, I think we might be able to do this. Alright, so we got a fleet on the way there. Let's do this. How much crew do we actually have sitting around? I don't remember. Alright. Disable. Which one's that? It's you. Okay, you resisted, which is unfortunate. I still like this weapon disruption. Good. They all got some form of things, at the very least. Alright, make them all vulnerable. We do pretty much have to survive one barrage from them, ugh, at all costs. I think I'm gonna use the drone swarm. And hope that returning to base, returning home, will let them go straight back in instead of immediately fighting what's outside. Because we do usually have to send stuff out. Alright. Let's get the healing up since everybody's a little damaged. Who can I mess up? We need to stop you from healing anybody. Oh, it evaded. It's really not good. Don't you dare brewpod. Good. It's not good that you're gonna... Ooh, nice, evade. Points for you. Okay, everybody's really slow, which really sucks. Boom, I love this animation so much. So much, so much, so much. Oof. Ouch on the hull breach. Oh, all the debuffs gone. I don't know which attack that is, and I really do want to know. Just want to get the acid bombs out there. We're exploiting some crew panic. Anyway. Alright, this won't kill them, so I should probably take the effort to at least kill one of them. Okay, well the acid bombs should finish it off. If it didn't do that... Oh, well that one died. Gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. I guess we can expect you to live then for a little bit longer. So we'll just... Not happy that you guys have managed to do this. I can't believe you've done this. Alright. Just weapon disrupt all of them. Good evade. You're dead. I can't even touch you or you'll die. So it's just healing time. We can delay one turn. That's pretty much it. It might brew pods itself, but honestly I'd be okay with that. Of course, oh good evade. Alright, well cool, we're gonna go back in full health. So, just in case. Yeah, that'll wreck it. Just in case we can't get back to base to replenish the drone swarm, we should be okay. Alright, I don't like that we had to evacuate so much. We probably didn't have to evacuate that much. Now we gotta fight up here. We've done this fight before. Before we lost.
Look at how tiny these ships are! Look at how cute!
Alright. We don't have as much of a awesome wombo combo. Targeting support. Alright, in comes the first barrage from them. Ouch. Ouch. Also ouch, but not nearly as much as it could have been. Protect us! Alright. Drop a stun on that one. It resisted, which sucks. Bridge shot. Disrupt your weapons so you just deal less damage. That's unfortunate. I'm going to stasis you. Actually be stunned this time. Good. That won't do nearly enough damage. Do a little bit of damage and also taunt them all to me. All to here. Which saves us a little bit of trouble. Now we can just do this for now. Alright. I probably should have waited, but, oh well, right? Pretty much marking him for death here. It's fine by me, though. About to be unstunned, which does kind of suck, but we'll deal. Yep. Just get the nano field up. Now he's pretty much unstunnable. And... let's death from above you. Resisted. Unfortunate. Oh, well, engine's down this one. I love all the pieces that just fly off the bag. Oh, critical hit. See if we can disrupt their weapons. Oh, disrupt their sensors so that they can't hit us. Make them vulnerable again. The vulnerability is always nice. Okay, well, he just brood pods himself like a jerk. Good. Your engines are down, which means you're as good as gone. put our shield up. Exploit the engines down to end him. And now it's just 3v1. And our rogue is very fast. Ripley got the moves. No. I guess with engines down, it doesn't really matter. She's gonna just stun him right before her turn anyway. Oh, I guess I did just do that. Whoopsie. Well, really good chance of just ending him. Oh gosh, if I had... good evade. So it doesn't even matter. Die by stasis lock! I don't know if this will actually kill him, but it could. Yeah! For no reason, other than because we can. Alright, so that happened. We've got some upgrades. Oh, that's right. Yes. You. Oh, we upgraded you last time, didn't we? You know, I use this enough. I don't know if that's what I picked last time. Alright, so they're on their way home. We've got enough crew. You need to clean up some of these other ones. Ah, you can't fight that, that's right. Everything's so tough. I think we're just going to be, we're gonna be doing some cleanup. Alright. Final battle time. I'm saving. I don't think I'll have to worry about this, but... Let's do it! The massive Thrall Chimera has devoured entire sectors. Creatures like this are what destroyed humanity. It's time to exact revenge. Let's do this. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. You dead. Good, offline sensors. Disrupt the weapons. Our goal is to kill these two first. We have no choice but to do it in this way. Good, they're all vulnerable. And what the hell was that? Good dodges, holy shit. Let's get the shield up. Let's get the damage up. If we can survive this, I think we're good. For a while. Good. Drone swarm. There's no healing over here, you'll notice. I guess there is healing here. Okay, so this is our main target. If we get everybody slowly healing, we'll be okay. Alright, backstab you. I don't want any healing coming off of you. Good. Good, evade. Good, evade. Okay, crew panic. Good. Oh my god, that thing can bowling ball. Acid bombs! Yeah! Exploit the weakness. Alright. This thing is hellish as all hell, so we need to... Anybody hope reached? No, I think we're okay, so I think we just end him. The thing is, I'm not sure. Since we can't instantly be killed, I think I want to keep people like this. Like, I really do. We keep it slow. We keep it vulnerable. We keep its sensors down. We just do these barrages, barrages, barrages. And it won't be able to do as much damage to us. Okay, see, that worked out flawlessly. We get our protective shield up for the occasional time that it successfully manages to attack. We're already doing it. We can do this, Chimera! We will end your face! I've got a stun, I might as well. Yeah, I figured it would resist. Not sure what dealt damage to you. Oh, you've got a hull breach, crap. Good thing it doesn't have a hull breach, holy shit. Keep that engines. That should fix the, that. This is a problem, too. Alright. I need to keep trying to stun it. It has resistance to it, though. Which is bad for us. That is so insane. Like, that is legitimately insane. It only has 4,000 health left. And only a couple more attacks left too, I imagine. Since that's about to go, it did just go, darn it. I'm just looking for damage, and I think this is the answer to the damage. Good evade. I love that animation, though. A good crew panic, weapon disruption. Alright, let's try and get a stun on it again. Said it's ridiculously unlikely, but we have to try. Alright, it doesn't matter if he's vulnerable. Engines down is the important part. Good evade. Make him vulnerable. Just gotta keep doing the stuff. Gotta keep going. 2,500 hit points. I can see why a fleet might have gotten taken down by this. I can totally understand. That won't do enough damage. That exploit's vulnerable. Okay, so crippling shot it is. I don't want to exploit the sensors offline since it's about to attack. That's really bad, and he actually... Okay, only hull breach is here. Only hull breach is there. The question is, can we do it? Can we do it? 1,500 health. I don't know how much damage that's dealing. Alright, well... The problem is if that hull breach doesn't get fixed... I have to use it on myself. If the hull breach doesn't get fixed and it ticks too much, then he'll die, guaranteed. If he doesn't get targeted by the next attack, then we don't have to worry. Or if it misses, then it's okay. It resisted that, that's very unfortunate. I have to go for the backstab, I think. This could end it. No! Sokolov! You bastard! I almost want to just redo this fight so Sokolov lives. So is that victory? Yes, it is a sad day indeed. Soon after Chimera's defeat, the Thrule Armada began receding from the Federation Zone. Their onslaught was beaten back for a time. Meanwhile, the population on Halcyon 6, the bulk of the last known remaining humans in the galaxy, began their process of rebuilding the station and their lives. But many suspect that the Thrule were still out there, waiting, watching and waiting, that this attack was just the beginning. And that's the end of Act 1. And this is the insanity that still awaits. So, we lost Sokolov, which is most unfortunate.
Yep.
On behalf of Massive Damage, thank you so much for playing our early access version of Halcyon 6 Starbase Commander. We've saved your game with the code ENDGAME so that you can use it to port the future content releases, so when Act 2 comes out, you'll be able to continue playing with your officers. In the meantime, we'll be releasing lots of new content over the coming weeks that we're sure you'll enjoy. So yeah, these guys have been absolutely great. I kickstarted the game. If you've just now come into the series, I kickstarted this, which is why I have early access. I believe you can actually get early access if you want to get it on Steam right now. I believe that is possible. They have been constantly releasing updates, including the stuff that I was drooling over today, those updates, which is fantastic and awesome. And I honestly am looking forward to Act 2. And I think for now that this is going to go in the backlog until Act 2 is released. I might spend some time off camera finishing that final battle so that Sokolov survives. I did save. But I'm pretty excited to see the next act, and I hope that you guys will still be around when it finally comes out. Hopefully it won't be too long. The way that they've been putting things out, I honestly wouldn't be surprised if it was soon. Yep, it's been just over a year since our Kickstarter concluded, and we've really started production on the game. Needless to say, it's been seasoned with equal measures of frustration and vindication, but really the fact that we are able to spend our last year working on a new kind of game and bring it all the way to early access was and remains a huge privilege. We're so grateful to you for allowing us to do this, whether you backed us in Kickstarter, or you only just heard about us recently, or anywhere in between. Thank you. So that's you guys, too. Just by watching and maybe telling your friends about this game, maybe one of them picks it up. That is something that helps them. So now we still have a few forthcoming things on our immediate docket that are going to make the game bigger and better. Acts 2 and 3, improved officer systems, universal task system. This I think they've already done. This has already gotten better. Ship customization, officer equipment loot system. That is definitely new. Boss fights. I'd say they got boss fights pretty well down. And that's in addition to a ton of stretch goals that are going to come after our full release, including tons and tons of new content, rooms, ships, events, enemies, mechanics, and more. In the meantime, if you want to keep supporting the game, please leave a review on Steam, and in general, there's nothing more valuable you can do than spread the word. So our final score is 60,420. We built 12 rooms, we built 9 starships, we rescued 314 colonies, contacted 3. I'm not sure what that... I think that's colonists rescued. I'm not sure about this. Tech researched, 15. Officer levels gained, 39. Oh gosh, this is scrolling really slow. Officer levels gained, right. Space combat's 170. Enemy ships destroyed, 182. Ships lost, 2. It should really only be 1. Starships level gained, 24. Ground combat's 123. Green shirts lost 1. I'm actually impressed by that number. Missions completed 27. Defeat the Admirax completed 1. Cthulhu portals closed 9. Officers lost 2. Cthulhu spires destroyed 2. Colonies evacuated 5. Only for that last boss. Corazon diplomacy 62. So this is basically our diplomacy with the different things, which 50 probably is average. Okay, and then a whole bunch of achievements. Can I scroll down with anything but the scroll wheel? No. Okay, so I'm just gonna go crazy. Go crazy on the scroll wheel. This is something I'll probably contact them about. So many achievements we got. I'm totally okay with this. Ah, there we go. So that was all the credits. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. This series is on, I guess, hiatus until further notice, obviously. But yeah, let me know in the comment section down below if you're looking forward to seeing the next one. Or if you have just any general comments or questions about the game. I don't know what will take this game's place. I know that I've already been kind of jumping around where different games are in the schedule, so don't worry about it too much. There will always be more content. Thank you once again very, very much for watching, guys. I will see you next time. And until then, keep your ships shiny and your...